Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that you have left me, someone who has a Chevrolet Turbo diesel, and a few days ago he had an engine failure in the car. At that time lost a lot of power. Took it to a shop and the shop told him that the EGR solenoid had burned out, so they changed the EGR solenoid or electrovalve and now the vehicle works normally. He asks, why did he lose so much force, if the only thing that failed was the EGR? Let's see. That force was lost, because the AQ, detecting that the part was not working. Then, part of the exhaust gases were not burned as programmed, and what it does is to disconnect the turbo from the car, so that's why so much power is lost. When changing it, the AQ already detects that everything works normally, that it continues to burn part of the exhaust gases, you know, for anti-pollution issues and so. When changing it, it returns on once you activate the turbo and the car works normally. Then, it is not that it loses all that power due to the EGR, it is simply that what the AQ does is disconnect the turbo, to force you to correct the fault. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.